something?
Yeah. But I couldn't think of anything.
Okay. I wanna know.
What you wanna know?
When you first started to like me.
Okay. Remember the time I pushed you in front of that bike messenger and he knocked you down and your head hit that fire hydrant?
Yes.
Well, afterwards, when you were laying there, moaning, blood coming out your ear.
Yeah?
I don't know, you looked kinda cute.
You know, then it was worth the hearing loss.
You can't drink those little medium-sized smoothies.
Keep up.
What are you doing?
You two are a couple now. So you get the love smoothie.
Oh my lord, that big.
And it's free.
Oh, thanks, Jeeves.
Alright.
That's $36.
What? You said it was on the house.
Oh, the smoothie's free. That's a $36 cup.
$36.
That's Jamaica plastic.
Jamaica plastic.
I can't believe you're being so pushy.
I can't believe I still don't have my $36.
This is not how boyfriends behave.
Yes, it is.
Okay, let's go ask Honda what she thinks.
Let's do it.
Can't shut it off.
Gigantic smoothie, then tried to make me pay $36 for it.
And I say a gentleman should happily treat his chick to a smoothie no matter how enormous.
For $36, I could buy you a whole ham.
I'm waiting.
Sam, I'm not buying you a ham.
Well,
saying that I could buy you a ham.
So if you could buy me ham,
yes,
that means you're going to
no, it.